Smartphones have many well-known sensors, such as the camera, the GPS receiver, the microphone, and more. Since these are known to reveal private information about users, they are secured by permissions. But there is a lesser-known sensor that is completely unprotected, the power monitor. It enables measuring energy consumption, which is important for profiling the behavior of applications and finding bugs that might lead to draining the battery. Hundreds of applications on the Google Play Store are using the sensor. While these measurements are useful, they also possess a big privacy risk for users. We present a method called PowerSpy and show that power consumption can be used for inferring the user's location and even real-time tracking in a way that does not require any permissions to access the GPS or other location indicators. We use signal processing and time series analysis to differentiate between different routes taken by the user, track a driving vehicle in real-time, and even infer new routes that were not present in our training set initially. Want to know how? Attend the PowerSpy talk.